Hello, my beautiful people. It's your girl back at it again with another video. And if you are an original subscriber, thank you for watching my videos again, even though I haven't had that many people. But anyway, but if you're new, I make all kinds of videos. Like, I got it under my bio, but I don't make specific videos. I just make all kinds out there, like filming or that I can film and all that kind of stuff. And so, yeah, if you just like, most of the time I do hair videos, but sometimes just if in the moment, you know, I record it. But I'm so upset right now. Like, my thing that I bought, the lights are not working for some reason, and I'm really mad about that. So I had to use the ones on my mirror, so that's why it's not as bright as usual. But I'm kind of glad, because like I have acne problems. If you can't see it, I don't want to point at it, but I have acne problem right now, and it's like really irritating. But yeah, today I'm just gonna basically be restyling this protective style, because as you can see, it is tangled. It is really, really tangled. It's even tangled onto the beads. So, yeah. If you hear any noise, it's the TV. And yeah, of course, I'm gonna have the TV on watching it, but it's on YouTube, so I'm watching natural hair stuff anyway. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm going to restyle, and these beads are not gonna be a part of it, because I've had these in for like 3 weeks, and well, yesterday, which is Thursday, hit 3 weeks. So I'm going to restyle it so I can keep it in for another week, because I ain't finna waste my money after getting this hairstyle. I'm not finna. No. Usually I keep them in for like 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and I'll take them out. But I'm like, I need to keep them in longer. I paid my money. I need to. So I don't really completely know how I'm gonna do it, but at the same time, I have a general idea. But I know for sure, taking the beads out, taking this out, make it look more natural, cut it shorter because of all the tangles and stuff. So, yeah, let's just get into the video. Oh, and by the way, if you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell button to stay, so you can get a notification every time I upload a new video. So, I'm going to try to upload this today. But yeah, now let's get started.
Fucking you make me proud of me, cause I know that you doubted me. Even told me I would never get with you. Told me I don't fuck your head up, should've never came round. You let me in and I let you down. I was wrong cause I fought all the game, baby. Your name crazy in the streets, got them saying things. My pride was the cause of it all. I apologize for the flaws in it all, wrongs in it all. Cause you and me always be tough. And my lips sick of being. And even when it starts looking like a fool, somehow I always can fall back on you. I'm not proud, I always like myself. Serving you more than anybody else. Say every day what I try not to do is let my pride get between me. Baby, I should've listened when you told me. I put you better as a homie, yeah. Back then I should've took it all, but pride was walking on me. I always like myself.
Y'all probably like, okay, as y'all should know, this is not my real hair. Y'all should know this is not my real hair, but it's like, it's the weekend, it's Friday. I'm off today, but it's the weekend, it's Friday. If I don't like it by time for me to go back to work, I can just take the stuff out. So that's why I'm kind of like, whatever. But I'm trying to get it into a shape where it looks kind of natural. So I really don't care at the same time. Myers fine underneath.
I can't look away. And I won't go back on you, baby. Feeling off like your tracks going back. Yeah.
Till your body gets me. Precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Baby. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes. I just had to let you know you're fine. Hands on your body, I don't want to waste your time. Feels like forever, even if the rest of the night. Just something we need, what's this not a way that we need you?
Nah, just, I don't know, babe, too much of Hennessy.
You so fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Baby. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes. I just had to let you know you're fine.
Hands on your